System, brought to you by GT Merchandising and Licensing Corporation. Cooking for the family is a lot of work. It usually involves a lot of oil, so it may not be the healthiest. And you're always left with a big mess to clean up. But this is all about to change, thanks to a new, healthier, easier way to cook. Cook entire meals for four or more in one convenient pan. Fry, roast, and bake with little or no oil. Cook frozen foods without waiting for them to defrost. Cook dry pastas immediately without waiting for a pot of water to boil. And save money by replacing an entire cookware set with one self-contained cooking system. The innovation responsible for these great results is becoming the latest cooking sensation. The Turbo Cooker, developed over several years. The secret behind the Turbo Cooker is Chef Randall's steam frying system. Imagine homemade chili with cornbread in minutes. Pasta primavera with vegetables in half the time. And a complete Sunday dinner with potatoes and vegetables for four in half the normal time. It's not only possible, it's now available for the first time to the general public at an affordable price. The Turbo Cooker. Let's see how it can help us in the kitchen.
Ready to cook? I've got a 3-pound chicken right here with potatoes and carrots. Now, the cookbook says 350 degrees. Got it? 1 hour right there. Over here, a big pot of water. It's on high heat. I'm waiting for it to boil. When it does, in goes the pasta. Next to it is the pasta sauce. That's on medium heat. Right here, the frying pan filled with oil, ready to go because I'm going to fry some pork chops. I do have one problem. Pork chops are frozen. I know that's an issue. I also know it's going to get a little messy. You see, cooking for the family gets involved, especially when everyone likes something different. Well, now there's a new, foolproof way of cooking that's not only fast and healthy, it practically eliminates all these problems I have right here. And I don't know about you, I'm ready for it. Let's join a familiar face who always has something new to show us, Cathy Mitchell. Hi, Cathy.
Hi, Joe.
Cathy. Help.
I understand. You know, getting a meal on the table is a tedious, time-consuming job.
Yes.
And you got to do it every night.
Mm-hmm.
Well, help is here.
Good.
It's called the Turbo Cooker. It eliminates the mess, eliminates the guesswork, and can get a meal on the table in under 15 minutes. Take a look at this. You smell that?
Yeah, it smells
vegetables,
great.
Vegetables, of course.
Uh-huh.
But also, Italian chicken with pasta and sauce, all in the same pan in under 15 minutes.
Outstanding.
Now, what about breakfast?
That's tough.
Yeah, it's a hard one to get on the table all at one time. Well, take a look here. I've got fat-free cranberry muffins.
Wait a minute. You baked muffins?
In 10 minutes.
They're
aren't
brown,
they beautiful?
They're moist. Oh, they are.
But that's not all, because at the same time I baked my muffins, I steam-fried my eggs. At the same time in the same pan.
Okay.
Now, you were talking about picky eaters.
Uh-huh.
I have a meal here that'll satisfy the pickiest family.
Mm.
I've got fish right there on the top, but look underneath.
Salmon.
Burgers and chicken.
Whoa. Fish with the chicken and burgers. Won't the chicken and burgers smell and taste fishy?
Not a problem.
No?
But hold that thought, because I have something later that'll prove it to you.
Okay.
Now, I noticed you putting in that chicken. I have the same 3-pound chicken here that I have removed the skin. First of all, that takes away about half the calories without any sacrifice of flavor, because now I'm going to put my seasoning right on the chicken. Get it pretty well covered there. And now we're just going to put that chicken in the Turbo Cooker.
You know, I think if you cook skinless chicken on a stovetop, it'd end up tough and dry.
Well, that was before the Turbo Cooker, because remember, with a Turbo Cooker, we're going to use water. Now, I know you think of water for steaming.
Sure.
But with a Turbo Cooker, this water is also going to allow us to bake, roast, and fry. So we're just going to add it to the bottom. Now, watch all I do. Turn on the burner to high. And remember, we're cooking in layers, so I'm going to also be able to cook my stuffing at the same time. Now all we do is put on the cover, and it's ready to go.
You're roasting on a stovetop. I can't believe you're doing this.
I think we need to make you a believer. Let's start with breakfast. Now, in here, I've got some hash brown potatoes. These were frozen when I started, and they've been frying in 1/4 cup of water, not a drop of oil. And I want you to see that you don't need oil to brown potatoes. Look how beautiful those are.
Gorgeous.
Aren't they beautiful?
Yes.
So we're just going to flip those over, and I'm just going to flatten them out a little bit, and I'm going to show you how to make what we call at our house a breakfast pizza. It's kind of an all-in-one breakfast, real easy way to cook. So I'm going to first add 4 beaten eggs.
This is a Cathy Mitchell special.
That's right. You know, it gets Cathy Mitchell out of the kitchen. That's my favorite thing. Because I don't like to hang around the kitchen watching eggs.
Sure.
I've got a little breakfast meat here. This is, in this case, it's a little brown and served sausage. Okay. You can use whatever you like. Mm-hmm. And a little bit of cheese. Kind of a good breakfast omelet. All right. Now we're just going to put back on the cover.
Okay.
And I'm going to lower that temperature.
Now, how am I going to know when to lower the temperature?
Ah, good question. Well, there are a whole bunch of recipe cards that come along with your turbo cooker, beautiful full-color cards. Every single one of them tells you everything you need to know about temperature and timing so anybody can cook with a turbo cooker.
Perfect.
And I'm also going to close that valve.
A valve?
The valve is what controls how you cook in the turbo cooker. Let me give you a for instance. Right here, I've been browning some ground beef. Now, when you brown meat, you do it with the valve open. That allows the steam to escape
sure.
so the meats will brown.
Right.
Now, what I'm going to go ahead and do in here is make you an all-in-one casserole, a taco casserole. So to that brown ground beef, I'm going to add a little bit of taco seasoning. Now, I remember you were making some pasta over there, waiting for that water to boil. When you use a turbo cooker, we're just going to add dry pasta.
This is hard to understand because I always boil water when I make pasta.
I know. With a turbo cooker, we're eliminating that step so you don't have that extra pan. You don't have all the time of waiting for the water to come to the boil. And a little bit of tomatoes, just a couple of cans of tomatoes. These are not fancy recipes. These are the kind of things my family likes. Just ordinary good food. Now, we're just going to give that a little bit of a stir.
Right.
Now,
okay.
My vegetable, in this case, some frozen corn.
Multi-course.
Okay, so now we just replace the cover.
Okay.
Close the valve, and that's going to cook in just 10 minutes. Now, got some fajitas stir-frying over here. And once again, that valve is open because that's what's allowing me to brown that meat in there. Look how beautiful and brown.
Oh,
I'm going to flip these over so you can see. Does it smell good? Look at the brownness I'm getting. And remember, that's all done with no oil. You do not need oil to fry. I'm just going to add a little bit of seasoning.
Okay.
And again, I'm just using it from a package. Mm-hmm. Make it simple. Make it easy. And some tomatoes.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to give that a little bit of a stir. Now, I am going to add a little bit more water. Because water's the medium that keeps it all going, and that's going to create some steam for me. So I'm just going to put in just a little bit of water because I'm going to warm my tortillas right on the rack on the top. And that is absolutely the best way to warm tortillas.
And that's so hard to do normally and keep them soft.
Exactly right. And again, we're going to close that valve, and that'll be ready in about 5 minutes. Come on over here because I'm going to take you from Mexico to the Orient.
Okay.
Started off with some chicken tenders, and I browned them in a teriyaki sauce, and these are done. So now what I'm going to do is take them out of the pan and transfer them into this little glass bowl right here.
Everything's going to be in the turbo cooker.
Everything's going to be in the turbo cooker. I told you, one pan cooking. So first we're going to add the water.
Okay.
And we're going to add our noodles.
Okay.
Just break them right in there. Dump the rest of those in. Sure.
All right.
And we'll give it a little stir. We're going to set this on high heat. So now we'll just put on the rack with our pea pods. And our chicken is done, but it's going to keep warm while the noodles cook.
So you're cooking, you're stir-frying, you're steaming, you're warming, all with the turbo cooker.
All in one pan.
This is so versatile.
Now I want to show you how to bake in the turbo cooker. And to do that, I'm going to bake some very special cupcakes. I took an ordinary cake mix, but I left out the oil. Keeps it a lot healthier.
Much healthier.
And I replaced the water in the mix with Diet Cola. Give them a nice special taste, but I'm not through yet because I'm also going to make a topping for these cupcakes. Got a can of cherry pie filling in there. I'm going to add the rest of the can of cola to those cherries. What'll happen is that cola will release the steam I need to bake my cupcakes, and it'll cook down to a nice thick sauce, and everything will be done all at the same time. You know, this is such a great way to bake because you can do it in the same pan that you just cooked dinner in, and you don't have to preheat the oven. Mm-hmm. It's just terrific. So let's put on the rack. We're going to lay in those cupcakes. And I remember earlier you asked me about flavor exchange.
Yes, yes.
All right, here's the deal. I've got an onion. I'm going to set it right on the rack next to those cupcakes.
I'm going to try these in a little bit, and I'll let you know.
You're going to see, I know, because tasting is believing. Set the temperature of the burner to high, and that's going to be ready to go in 10 minutes.
Now you're using gas here, and you've got electric there. Is there any difference for the turbo cooker?
Not at all. All of the recipes were tested on gas and electric cooktops. It works equally well on all of them. But you know, with you, I bet tasting is believing. Come on over here. I think it's time for you to start tasting some food.
Yay!
All right, now this was our breakfast pizza. Are you ready?
I remember.
Okay.
Yes.
Take a look at that. Now you see it's perfectly cooked.
Mm-hmm.
And I want you to see this wonderful nonstick surface lets me just take it right out of the pan just like that, and there is no cleanup in that pan at
Nothing
all.
Nothing left in there.
Just wipe it out with a paper towel.
May I?
Oh, please do.
Oh, delicious. I mean, you used water, you had steam. Why aren't these hash browns soggy?
Let me explain it to you this way. If you put a lid on an ordinary pan.
Right.
Any moisture that's in the food collects on the inside of the lid, drips right back down onto the food.
Yes.
Look at the way the turbo cooker cover is designed. See the shape? What it does is it takes the steam and actually funnels it back down around the food, so it gives a circulating motion. Kind of works like convection cooking. Now, by the same token, you couldn't put this cover on an ordinary pan, because you see these grooves? They're specially designed. The inside groove holds the steam rack, and the outside groove actually forms a vapor seal with the cover. That's what speeds up your cooking.
Okay.
That's why it does what it does, and it does it so well. Now, take a look. Here's our casserole. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Now, that corn is perfectly done.
Right.
And I'm going to pull that off so you can see the pasta, because you were the one that was doubting whether you could cook the pasta. I think you'll find it's perfect.
This is so tasty.
This cooks in the sauce, so it actually absorbs more of the flavor.
Very rich in flavor.
Delicious, isn't it?
Absolutely delicious.
Let's take a look at these fajitas. Mm. Remember our fajitas?
Yes.
Now take a look at those tortillas.
Ah, they're soft.
Is that perfect?
They're not soggy. They're not dried out. This is a perfect tortilla.
It's the perfect way to heat the tortillas. And the fajitas.
I know I want to make one, but, they look so good.
All right.
Hang on. Just one quick.
Mm. Isn't that good?
Crispy.
And remember,
delicious.
There's no oil in there. So you're getting
true
flavor of the vegetables. You're not tasting any oil. You don't need oil to fry with the turbo cooker. Now, how about our Asian chicken?
Oh, are you kidding? Yes.
All right. Well, take a look. Let me get this rack off here. And I want you to see that this pasta is perfectly cooked. You see, all of the moisture is gone now. Now, just a few finishing touches. I'm going to add a little bit of orange juice and honey. Makes a little sauce, and we'll just kind of stir that around. Look how beautifully done those noodles are.
Great texture.
And we're going to go ahead and pour that chicken right in the center. Look at that.
That is beautiful. It smells great.
And our pea pods.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? I like the turbo cooker so much, I think it's beautiful enough just to serve right like this to the table. One less dish to wash.
Oh, that's delicious. And no boiling water.
Every time.
Speaking of boiling water, do you think my water's finally boiling back there?
Probably is. And look at all the things we've cooked while we waited for your water to boil.
There is nothing out there like the turbo
cooker. You're absolutely right.
And because there's nothing out there like the turbo cooker, we decided to give turbo cookers to a number of people to use in their own homes. Let's hear what they had to say.
I can take frozen meat out of the freezer, frozen vegetables out of the freezer, and have a meal ready in 15 or 20 minutes that's healthy, that's good, and that's good for me.
You can really minimize the amount of oil that you use in cooking.
You get the properties of the frying, but yet you get this remarkable tenderness to the meat.
One step process, one pot, and everything goes in together and it comes out great.
Forget dragging out a collection of pots and pans and put away the cooking oil, because you now have a quicker, easier, and healthier way to cook. Thanks to the incredible turbo cooker. With the turbo cooker, you can fry, roast, and bake with little or no oil. Cook frozen foods without waiting for them to defrost. Cook dry pastas immediately without waiting for a pot of water to boil. And enjoy delicious meals like these in under 15 minutes. Beef taco casserole with pasta and corn on the cob. Asian honey ginger chicken and jumbo shrimp with rice, all done right on your gas or electric stovetop. The turbo cooker's secret is the combination of its lower cooking chamber with the domed lid. This combination creates an environment that activates the steam frying system, which means flavors don't mix thanks to this unique system. Foods cook in perfect balance so they don't become soggy or dried out. And the food cooks under a slight pressure, so it cooks faster and with little or no oil. This is why you can get a complete Sunday dinner in half the time it normally takes. Succulent scallops on a bed of spinach linguine in less than 15 minutes. And smooth New York-style cheesecake, all done in the same cooking system. Plus, the bottom chamber has a durable DuPont Teflon coating, giving you one of the best non-stick surfaces available for easy food handling and quick cleanup. It's also one of the best popcorn poppers you've ever seen. The turbo cooker even goes beyond a rotisserie, because you can successfully cook a skinless chicken, succulent, moist, and much healthier for you. There has never been a stovetop product made utilizing the steam frying process that cooks better tasting, crunchier, juicier, flavorful food as fast or as healthy as the turbo cooker. When you order, you'll receive the turbo cooker base unit with its non-stick DuPont coating,
the Turbo Cooker Rack. The unique domed lid with its simple-to-use turbo vent. The quick and easy cooking guide to get you using your turbo cooker in minutes. And 15 turbo cooker recipe cards, which give you all the ingredients and tell you the simple steps needed to complete those turbo meals. All for three easy payments of $39.95. Plus, the following bonus items will also be included. A special spring form cake pan that works perfectly with the turbo cooker to make wonderful dessert creations. And 15 under 15 minute recipe cards. All the items add up to an over $130 value. But because this is a special television offer, you can now own one of the best stovetop innovations ever created. Not for $130, but for three easy payments of only $39.95. And here's an extra special bonus. Order within the next 60 minutes and we'll deduct one payment. So, you'll get everything for only two easy payments of $39.95. You save over $45. But we cannot guarantee this offer unless you call within the next 60 minutes. Ordering is easy. Just call the toll-free number. Or if you prefer, send a check or money order for the full amount plus shipping, handling, and any applicable tax to the address on the screen. We're so confident you'll love the Turbo Cooker. You'll get a 30-day money-back guarantee. Call now and get the only steam frying system that helps you cook faster and healthier. Order your Turbo Cooker now.
Are you ready for dessert?
Dessert.
All right. Now take a look. Because first of all, I want you to see how beautiful and high they rise when you bake them in the turbo cooker. Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
Beautiful.
But I know you want to taste it.
I'm afraid that the flavors would mix. Well, that's why you put the onion in there.
Do
here
the
we go.
Test.
Chocolate.
All right.
Not a hint of onion.
Now let me show you how we serve these at our house. So I'm going to go ahead and split that open. And I want you to see it is done all the way through.
So moist.
And now don't forget, we've got our cherry topping in here.
Mm-hmm.
Now we just spoon this cherry topping. You see all the cola boiled away.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're just left with that wonderful thick topping. You know, this is such an elegant dessert. It's fit for company.
The beauty of this is it was a diet cola you used.
Yes.
No oil.
And no oil.
So can I get away with eating this?
Be my guest. Mm. You know, traditionally, cake mixes add oil because when you bake cake in the oven, it dries out. So that's why we can leave out the oil, because baking in the turbo cooker keeps it moist. And not just cupcakes. You can bake a full-size cake in here, and it'll cook up beautiful and tall and moist every time.
Oh, and it is moist. Okay.
Why don't we do a couple more full-course meals?
Oh, yeah.
Now, I've got in here just an ordinary packaged rice mix.
Okay.
And I've got it about halfway cooked. So what I'm going to do is transfer it into this bowl, and it'll finish cooking while I'm able to cook the rest of my meal. And I'm going to put these pork chops in here, and we're going to fry.
Steam fry, right?
Steam fry those pork chops right there in the same pan. So you see, this is what I'm saying. You're not getting every pan in the kitchen dirty to make a full course meal. I'm going to add my liquid because that's my cooking medium, remember?
Mm-hmm.
And now we're going to go ahead and put in that rack. So we're going to be steaming the asparagus. We'll finish cooking that rice, and we're going to steam fry those pork chops all at the same time.
Now, this is a 15-minute or under meal?
Exactly right. And remember, you're going to cook with the valve open.
Open,
for frying those pork chops.
Right.
Now, earlier I saw you talking about frozen food and waiting for it to thaw out.
It's a problem.
You come home from work, and there is nothing thawed out. Everything is rock solid frozen. What do you do?
Wait for it to thaw.
Yeah, or call out. Order in, right?
Yeah, order.
Okay, well, I'll show you. With the turbo cooker, it is no problem. I'm just going to go ahead and put those frozen chicken breasts in there. I've got some raw potatoes. Sprinkle those around there as well. And let's put a little water in there. Now, I like to pour it right on top of the chicken breasts.
Okay.
That way, when I season them, that seasoning will stick right to them.
Are these your vegetables you're going to use?
That's the vegetables.
And this broccoli is frozen right out of the freezer.
That's right. Put it right on top
Put
there.
Put it right on top.
Now we'll just add the cover. And that's going to be done in less than 15 minutes. Let me show you one more trick with that dry pasta.
Right.
Because now I want to make a dry pasta, but I'm going to make a cream sauce on it.
Oh, good.
So we're going to add just a can of any flavor of cream soup. This is cream of asparagus, one of my favorites. I'm just putting a can of cream soup along with the water.
Mm-hmm.
and going to give it a stir. And what that's going to do now, while it cooks the pasta, it's also going to make a cream sauce on it, and it's going to absorb the flavors of that sauce. It's going to be just delicious. And that's one of my favorite things to serve with fish. And look at this beautiful piece of salmon.
That is gorgeous. What a big meal. What a beautiful meal.
This would easily feed four people.
Oh, yeah.
Got my stuffed tomatoes, my salmon, and my pasta in cream sauce.
Oh.
We'll just put on the cover and set the burner to medium high.
Where did the concept of the turbo cooker come from?
I was asked to evaluate a cooking system invented by Chef Randall. So I invited him to my house. We cooked side by side in my kitchen, and he made me a believer. And I want you to meet him.
Oh, great.
Chef Randall.
Hi, Cathy.
This is Joe.
Hi, Chef
nice
Randall.
Nice to meet you, Joe.
My pleasure.
How did you come up with this amazing product?
I was trying to make a meal like a lot of people that normally takes an hour and a half, and I had only a half an hour to cook it. And I started to realize that there had to be a way to trap steam, to make it work to my best advantage, and to be able to cook food at the same time as frying it.
How does it know how to deal with all these different textures and make it perfect?
We're using a super hot steam that's trapped up in the top of the dome cover, and it rotates through. So you have your dry heat at the bottom, and you have your moist heat at the top. That's why you're able to get drier food fried and crisp at the bottom, and steamed food steamed up on the top.
Chef Randall, I can't thank you enough for bringing us the turbo cooker.
Thank you, Joe.
It's great.
Kathy.
Thanks. Hey, let's eat. Oh, yeah, the
pork chops.
Yeah, and the rice.
And the rice.
May I?
Go ahead.
Okay. Oh, and delicious.
And delicious. And look at the pork chops. You lift this off.
Okay.
You see the pork chops. We started with liquid.
Right.
But the liquid is gone now, and now I'm left with these nice crispy pork chops.
Are they brown?
Both sides beautifully brown.
Steam fried.
That's that final brownie. Isn't that beautiful?
They're beautiful.
And you don't need oil to get food brown.
A healthier way to cook.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
How about our chicken? And remember, we started from frozen.
Frozen
broccoli. Raw potatoes.
Yes. Well, here.
Frozen chicken. Try it.
Let me take
it's
one.
Done.
Oh, they were frozen. Those are brown. It looks great.
Perfect and ready to eat. 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
Right.
I love it.
Okay. And finally, my favorite. Look at this salmon.
This is a world-class meal right here.
Oh,
I got news
isn't
for
isn't that
you.
Beautiful? And I want you to remember, you know, when I stirred in the soup, you might remember it looked a little bit lumpy, but I want you to see how beautiful and smooth that cream sauce is now.
It might have been lumpy, but now it's yummy.
It's beautiful and smooth and creamy, all in one step, all in one pan, in less than 15 minutes, and all in one cooking.
I'll tell you what we'll do right now. Let's hear from some more people who've become turbo cooker users practically overnight.
My vegetables did not taste like my fish at all, which really amazed me.
I never thought that you could steam a cake on the top of the stove, and it turned out so moist, better than anything I've ever had.
It's just easier, it's much healthier, and it brings everything together.
I like to be able to taste the food that you've just eaten and have that flavor come through. So I would much rather do it this way here than to use all that oil to cook it.
I'm not allowed to have that much oil. So for me, that's wonderful.
The chicken cooked in just a matter of minutes, as opposed to maybe 25 or 30 minutes. It was maybe 7 minutes. So it was very quick.
You now have a quicker, easier, and healthier way to cook, thanks to the incredible turbo cooker. With the turbo cooker, you can fry, roast, and bake with little or no oil. Cook frozen foods without waiting for them to defrost. Cook dry pastas immediately without waiting for a pot of water to boil. And enjoy delicious meals like these in under 15 minutes. Beef taco casserole with pasta and corn on the cob. Asian honey ginger chicken with noodles and pea pods. All done right on your gas or electric stovetop. Flavors don't mix thanks to this unique system. Foods cook in perfect balance so they don't become soggy or dried out. And the food cooks under a slight pressure, so it cooks faster and with little or no oil. When you order, you'll receive the Turbo Cooker Base Unit with its non-stick DuPont coating, the Turbo Cooker Rack, the unique domed lid with its simple-to-use turbo vent, the quick and easy cooking guide, and 15 Turbo Cooker recipe cards, which give you all the ingredients and tell you the simple steps needed to complete those turbo meals. All for three easy payments of $39.95. Plus, the following bonus items will also be included. A special spring form cake pan that works perfectly with the turbo cooker to make wonderful dessert creations. And 15 under 15 minute recipe cards. All the items add up to an over $130 value. But because this is a special television offer, you can now own one of the best stovetop innovations ever created. Not for $130, but for three easy payments of only $39.95. And here's an extra special bonus. Order within the next 60 minutes and we'll deduct one payment. So, you'll get everything for only two easy payments of $39.95. You save over $45. But we cannot guarantee this offer unless you call within the next 60 minutes. Ordering is easy. Just call the toll-free number. Or if you prefer, send a check or money order for the full amount plus shipping, handling, and any applicable tax to the address on the screen. We're so confident you'll love the Turbo Cooker. You'll get a 30-day money-back guarantee. Call now and get the only steam frying system that helps you cook faster and healthier. Order your Turbo Cooker now.
We've made a lot of beautiful meals here.
Yes.
But I have saved the biggest and the best for last.
You have?
Look at this 5-pound ham. Oh. That'll feed any family.
Big time. You have changed the way my family and I are going to cook from now on. I mean, the Turbo Cooker is a cooking system.
A cooking system for snacks, entire meals, and even large amounts for big families. And no mess, so mom doesn't get stuck in the kitchen. Remember, many of our meals were made in under 15 minutes, and that's a full meal, side dish, meat, and vegetables.
And pasta. I mean, you don't have to boil any water. You don't have to drain any water, all because of the Turbo Cooker's special design.
And that design is also why, even though we're cooking many different foods at the same time, the flavors don't mix and the food doesn't get soggy or dried out because it's cooked in a perfect balance of heat and moisture.
You know, no more defrosting. I love that. When you think about it, that's a problem that I face time and time again when I come home.
I know. We've all faced it. Now you understand why this hasn't left my stovetop.
Yes.
The Turbo Cooker has replaced a cabinet full of cookware. There is absolutely no comparison.
None.
And speaking of comparisons, you ready to take a look at that chicken you put in earlier?
Oh, yes. Remember now, it's a 3-pound chicken, and it takes about an hour.
I know, but remember, mine was a 3-pound chicken, too, so it was really a fair comparison.
I don't know.
Well, you're right. That's going to need a half an hour more, minimum.
Yes.
Well, let's take a look at the Turbo Cooker chicken.
With stuffing.
Oh, with stuffing and potatoes and carrots.
Oh.
Look at that.
That is beautiful. Wait a minute. Same bird, same amount of time.
And don't forget, I removed the skin. So not only did I cut the cooking time in half, I cut the calories in half. You know, little changes like that have made a big difference in my life. Since I started using the Turbo Cooker, I've lost over 40 pounds and kept it off.
Cathy, thank you, thank you, thank you for bringing us the Turbo Cooker. This is great. It's a complete system that's never going to leave our stovetops.
Never.
You knew I wanted it.
Yes, I did.
The fish came out great.
It cooks a lot faster than even I was prepared for it to do. So it's a great thing.
I can use frozen food straight from the freezer and have a good warm hot meal, a healthy meal, in less than 30 minutes.
It's a wonderful product.
It's changed my life in terms of convenience. I am so excited about this product. I mean, I've got a recipe plan to use it tonight as well, and I'm really looking forward to it.
The preceding was a paid advertisement for the Turbo Cooker and Chef Randall's